Bronny James just entered the transfer portal. After playing a year at USC, Bronny has decided to take his talents elsewhere. But what school will he choose? Will it be Ohio State, where he visited with LeBron and got tons of love? Or could it be Duquesne, where LeBron's high school teammate and close friend Drew Joyce was just named head coach? Regardless of what school he chooses, this means he won't be going straight to the NBA draft, and maybe we'll get an extra year of LeBron in the NBA.